New at 10 tonight, although we saw some rain, it's still not enough to get us out of this drought. Farmers are really catching the brunt of it. But for one group of West Texas farmers, the dry conditions are helping their crop prosper. Aniele Ruiz gives us a look.
The Pecos cantaloupe is in such high demand that this year's high temperatures have actually yielded for some generous crop.
Cantaloupe is coming out really good. All the fruit's coming out good right now. There's a big demand for the Pecos cantaloupe. And, you know, I guess we've been pretty fortunate right now.
It seems like everybody wants the Pecos cantaloupe, so they've had to increase their harvest.
A little bit, our cantaloupe acreage this year is up. It's probably the most we've ever had. We're up about 220 acres. Usually we're about 100 acres. And we've just had such a big demand the last couple of years that, you know, we've expanded. I mean, as a matter of fact, you see in here, this is our brand new cold room that we put up this year.
They have grown so much that now big chain stores across West Texas are buying their produce.
Our cantaloupe is going to Kroger's, Walmart's, and locally here in Odessa, Midland, we're shipping all the Walmart's and the Lowe's. And Monahan's, Kermit, all the Lowe's are buying cantaloupe from us right now.
But not everything has come so easy. They've actually had water trouble like everyone else.
I mean, this drought is affecting us in a big time too. Our water level is dropping. Our water wells ain't pumping like they used to pump. So, I mean, it's affecting us and costing a lot of money to pump the water.
But even with the extra cost to pump water to their crops, the Mandujano brothers are hopeful that this year will end good and that next year will be even better.
Well, we just kind of hope we, you know, that everything goes well this year, and maybe next year, get a few more clients in there, maybe get HEB to start buying some cantaloupe and some of these other stores that are not buying.
In Collanosa, Aniele Ruiz, News West 9.